Engineering Plus is our first year experience program for transfer and first year students. It's a combination of courses, co-curricular events, and peer mentoring.
I would describe Engineering Plus as an opportunity to get to know different majors, whether it's discovering what major you're going into or discovering how to work with those majors.
It turns out I had a very limited understanding of what engineering is, and through the Engineering Plus series, it helped me get a better idea of design, thinking, planning, and all sorts of other engineering concepts that I would not have gotten.
The faculty that teach in our program get to pick the theme that is their expertise and they know a lot about. So it might be energy, it might be space travel, it might be nanotechnology.
I was able to take a course with a professor in my field in ecological engineering. I'm interested in working in her lab, and it was really great that I got to meet her, and it made me feel even better about my decision to go into ecological engineering.
The courses have 2 hours of lecture a week, and between those hours of lecture, we have a smaller studio section of 25 students or less. So students get to work on hands-on projects and activities in smaller groups.
I'm a huge believer in hands-on. So in my course, students get little microcontrollers. We use a little microcontroller that has a built-in Wi-Fi connection. And then they try to make lights blink, and they try to connect to the internet, and they try to do something on a little piece of hardware, not just the big computer that they probably have experience with.
Something really special about our program is a lot of our studios are held in this space, so they can build things like trebuchets, we can take things apart. We have a reverse engineering class where they take apart tools and see how they work and then design improvements to them. So we have this great space where students can really get that hands-on experience.